RSP talagang it's Christmas na in our hearts sapagkat Ber Month na po. Pasko na po at panahon na naman ng malalamig na gabi, maraming handaan at syempre ang mga Christmas songs. At ang unang tumatatak sa ating mga Pilipino pagdating dyan, walang iba kundi si Mr. Jose Marichan. Kaya naman we are very lucky to have an interview with him fresh from New York. Kaya naman hindi na natin patatagalin pa atin pong panoorin ang naging panayam sa nag-iisang father of Philippine Christmas music, Mr. Jose Marichan.
Good morning, mga ka-RSP! Ber Month na! At dahil Ber Month na, we're celebrating Christmas early here in the Philippines. Kaya naman with us is Mr. Jose Marichan or Tito Joe Marichan, singer-songwriter. Hi, Tito Joe! Merry Christmas!
Hi, Tito Joe! And welcome to Rise and Shine, Pilipinas. How are you?
Good morning to both of you. Thank you.
Since Christmas is revving up already, ito na, malapit na. Ber Month is going to start already. Well, it has started today. How do you feel?
Well, you know, after being in a musical journey for 55 years, I feel so blessed that at my age, I am still relevant to the young people. Of course, the industry has changed. The record shops have closed down. There are no more CD stores. But you know how nice and how blessed I am that my songs are still appreciated by the listening public.
Do you have any plans na po ba? What are your plans for Christmas?
Well, to me, the Christmas season is family time. And I think that to most Filipino families, this is the best season when families will gather together, children and grandchildren with their lolos and lolas, gather together and express that love for one another.
I'm very, very curious. You said family, no? I'm sure your grandchildren and your children will feel really special that every time it's Christmas, sobrang, well, people are talking about you. How are they reacting to this every Christmas?
I know a lot of families whose children study, work abroad. And they look forward to Christmas when they're able to come home to the Philippines and have that reunion. So it's a magical time because Christmas is really family season. Mm-hmm. Remember, celebrating the birth of
baby Jesus. Lord Jesus Christ, yes.
Celebrating the birth. And then when you think of the family scene, of the Belen, you think of the Holy Family, Saint Joseph, Mama Mary, and the baby Jesus. That is the essence of Christmas. We're celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, who came as a human being to prove to us that He loves us.
And of course, Tito Joe, Ate Chi, Christmas is of course not complete without the songs and music of the Jose Marichan. Kaya naman, Tito Joe, would you like to, of course, give us a sample?
Okay, just a moment, huh? Are you ready?
Ready!
Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, I remember the child in the manger as he sleeps. Wherever there are people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in their hearts.
Yay! Thank you so much, Tito Joe. You made our day.
Buti na lang, my name is Joe Marie. Peeping Joe, hindi yung Tom. Peeping Tom.
Yung mga memes si Tito Joe Marichan na sumikat talaga. Yung nakasilip na kasi Ber Month na. At sikat na sikat din. And trending talaga social media. Tito Joe, anyway, would also like to ask about your album.
This is my latest Christmas album. It's called Going Home to Christmas. And when I came out with this, when I released this some years ago, before the pandemic, I dedicated this to our beloved OFWs. I sang a song there called Pagdating ng Pasko. The lyrics are here. Pagdating ng Pasko, halina talawin ang lola't lolo, ang nagmamahalan, magbibigayan ng mga regalo.
Super nice, Tito Joe. Very inspiring lyrics and song, most especially dedicated to all the overseas Filipino workers out there. Thank you so much, Tito Joe. Siyempre, Pasko, longing sila sa mga pamilya nila. Do you have any message for them?
Yeah, my message is, you have to, number one, take care of your health. Health is more important. And apart from that, stay in touch with your loved ones. Don't let other things distract you. The most important thing is your love for your family. And then this is the time of the season when we can express our love for our countrymen. There are so many of our countrymen who are in need. A lot of our countrymen are out of jobs. This is the time to show our generosity. This is the time to show our tolerance and kindness towards others. If we can, help those in need. That's my message.
Tito Joe, we are very blessed na kasama namin kayo ngayon, considering na yun na ang start of the Ber Month at ayan na ang inyong mga kanta lalabas everywhere. We are very, very, very happy to have you here in Rise and Shine Pinas. Maraming salamat.